settle in. Come home to a comfortable posture, one that is stable and supportive, helps you be at ease. Taking care of your nice body with your eyes open or closed, get a sense of coming home. Coming home to this place, coming home to this time in the present, coming home to all of who you are. It's all okay. You can make a little commitment to staying present throughout the course of this meditation. If you get a little distracted from time to time, that's normal. Just come back as soon as you notice it and reestablish the intention to remain present. Be aware of your body. And unless it's difficult for you or upsetting to be aware of your body, including being aware of your breath, and if that's the case, shift your attention to something else that you can stay in touch with, which will help you to remain present, such as a word like peace. From Thich Nhat Hanh, we have, for example, his suggestion that on the inhalation, you could softly think to yourself, arriving. And on the exhalation, you could softly think, home. Or if you prefer not to remain aware of your breath, you could just simply rest in the sense, reminding yourself from time to time, arriving, home, for example, or just stay in touch wordlessly with the sensations of breathing. So I'll be quiet for a few minutes and see what it's like to remain aware of the sensations of breathing, inhaling, and filling your chest, exhaling, chest and belly falling. Staying aware of breathing on your own for the next few minutes. as you stay in touch with the sensations of breathing, let your awareness open wider and wider to include your body as a whole. And a sense of the setting you're in, with its sounds, the sense of the space of it, exploring what it's like to remain grounded in the sensations of breathing while also being open, expansive and spacious. As you stay in touch with breathing while also being open and spacious, your mind could be getting quieter and your body more tranquil. in your openness can be an open-heartedness. Exploring what the sense of this could be like. Warm-heartedness flowing in and out. A quality that's present in your openness and presence of mind. Could be a simple friendliness, compassion, feeling lovingly connected with others. The feeling sense of this, not a lot of thoughts about it. Aware of breathing, open, spacious awareness. That includes a sense of the heart. See if you can find a sense of basic all rightness in the present, so that you can simply be, just sitting, as they say in Zen, simply being with no gaining mind, not trying to gain anything or solve anything, increasingly free of craving, therefore, including subtle forms of pressure and contraction. Letting that go as you rest in the all rightness of the present, feeling content enough already. It might be challenging, actually, to rest in the sense of all rightness without seeking anything. You might have glimpses of it or flashes of it, and yet you can increasingly come home to the sense of enoughness, just being for this time, not trying to go anywhere or gain anything or accomplish anything, just being, receiving the arising, receiving what is appearing while not trying to become anything. So I'll be quiet for a while as you explore what this is like. Basic all rightness. Just being in the present without leaning into anything, without trying to become anything. Feeling content. With very little, if any, sense of craving. Let this be your dwelling place. Notice any impatience or spacing out. And see if you can stay present with a sense of being content without needing to move or go anywhere. Contented simply to be. in the last minute, you might open your eyes and see if you can retain some sense of simply being as you move your head a little and your hands and your feet a little. Move your gaze around. Action happening, attention moving, while still being content. Simply being.